anymore. We must be over the rainbow.
Are you a good witch or a bad witch?
Who, me? Why, I'm not a witch at all. I'm Dorothy Gale from Kansas.
Give me back my slippers. I'm the only one who knows how to use them. They're no use to you.
Their magic must be very powerful. Otherwise, she wouldn't want them so badly.
You stay out of this, Glenda, or I'll fix you as well.
Ha! 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 Oh, rubbish! You have no power here. Be gone before somebody drops a house on you, too.
Very well. I'll give you my pretty. And your little dog, too.
The sooner you get out of Oz altogether, the safer you'll be, dear. The only person you might know is the great and wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Wizard of Oz? Is he good? Is he wicked?
Oh, he's very good, but very mysterious. He lives in Emerald City, which is a long way from here.
But how do I start for Emerald City?
All you do is follow the yellow brick road.
But what happens if I...
Just follow the yellow brick road.
Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road.
Pardon me?
Why, did you say something? Can't you make up your mind?
That's the trouble. I can't make up my mind. I haven't got a brain, only straw.
Oh, well, here, let me help you.
Izzy!
That's very kind of you. Do you think if I went with you, the wizard would give me some brains?
Why?
Won't you take me with you?
Why, of course.
We come to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We hear he is the wizard of wiz, if ever a wiz there was.
Why, is that a man made out of tin?
Welcome! Welcome!
My goodness, I can talk again! A year ago, it started to rain, and I became solid.
Well, you're perfect now.
Bang on my chest if you think I'm perfect. See, the Tin Man forgot to give me a heart.
Why don't you come with us to ask the wizard for a heart?
To us?
To us.
We come to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. Here he is, the wizard of a wizard, ever a wizard of Oz.
I don't like this forest. Do you think there are any wild animals here?
Like lions?
Tigers? Bears?
Oh my. Ah,
put them up. I can fight you with my eyes closed.
Oh, what'd you do that for? I didn't bite him.
No, but you tried to.
With my nose bleeding?
Why, you're nothing but a great big coward.
You're right.
Oh, we're up to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. And here he is, the wizard of wizards.
Are you the Wizard of Oz?
This is how we do it. Like nobody does. This is how we do it. To all my neighbors, you got me.
pastry. But now I'm a pastry. The girls see I got the money. $100 bills, y'all. If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a six ball. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So tip up your cup and throw your hands.
I'm a nominee for Homecoming King. You may be surprised to see me here. I'm pretty surprised myself. I'm here to tell you why you should vote for me. I'm a normal student at Culver City. I love the school and the teachers here, and that's why you should vote for me.
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm Smee, and I'm running to be queen. Some of you may know me, some of you may not. I might look like an average cheerleader, but I promise I'm not, you know, because I got that snap, crackle, pop. Anyways, vote Callie and Yasmeen for Hoko King and Queen 2016.
Guys, I'm Andrew Callie. Some of you may know me as the class clown or the guy that's always messing around at lunch.
Spend all your time waiting.
But deep down inside, I'm just a boy that's trying to make a legacy at Culver City High School. My parents think I'm a screw-up, I get straight C's, I mess around, but all I got is you, Culver City High School. All I have is you. I literally bleed blue. So this one time, I just want to make my parents proud for once in my life, and I want you to share that with me. Thank you, Culver City High School. Go Centaurs.
Hey guys, my name is Billy Crichton, and I think you should vote for me to be your homecoming queen because I'm very outgoing. My spunky and fiery attitude makes me a natural leader, which I assume would be right for your homecoming queen. Being a Pacific Islander and different, I feel would bring a little diversity to the court and just to be an example to my peers of Culver City High School. I wasn't planning on running for homecoming queen, but I think it's a big accomplishment for myself to just step out of my comfort zone and be an example to other guys and girls who want to step out and do something different. So yeah, I think you should nominate me to be your homecoming queen. Don't be silly, vote Billy.
So I'm Corey State High School. This is Elijah Waller, your football captain. So I'm running for homecoming king this weekend. So you guys should go bring your IDs to the patio this Thursday and vote for me. And I'm not gonna give you all that about why I'm the best and all that stuff. I'm gonna say just go vote for me. Why not? I'm fun, I'm funny, I'm trustworthy. So yeah, that's about it. Stay cool. Love you all.
Hey Culver City High School, it's me, Rebecca Mervish, and I'm running to be your homecoming queen. You should vote for me because I am super involved in this school and I would love to represent it at our homecoming dance, which you should also go to because it's going to be awesome. But anyways, I am in like a whole bunch of clubs. I started a club called Friends for Now where we watch Friends and it's super fun. But also I'm in a bunch of other clubs and I always am spirited. I always dress up for Spirit Week. Vote for me, Culver City High School.
Hey, Culver City High School. My name is Jack Bishop, and in case you didn't know, I'm running for Homecoming King. You know, that's really about all I got. I don't have a speech or anything like that planned, because I want you all to see the real me. I could tell you about my years of service as sophomore and junior class president, and as a current ASB member, or about how I've played two sports all 4 years here, while maintaining an honor student status, but I'm not about that. Instead, I just want you all to see the real me. So, if you like what you see, vote Jack and Tiffany for Homecoming Royalty.
Hey, Culver City High School students. My name is Tiffany Moncarios. I'm a cheerleader, ASB representative, active community member, and honor roll student. I want to be Culver City High School's homecoming queen because I love Culver City High School. And I encourage all students to get out in the community. I believe it's really important to have a safe, clean, and unified community. So please make sure you go out on Thursday. All classes are welcome. And please vote Tiff for homecoming queen.